hope that you will be great and enjoy your life. Today I am here request you for your votes. It is very natural that any counselor will do some basic routine work as pressure party and federal party and so on. But what's special about me that make you vote for me? This is that. This is point I need your attention, please. The point number one. I am an experienced person, as I was the president of an NGO in my town city, which we run very successfully. And to be honest, I would like to say that my desire for social work, my passion for social work, made me stand for this cause only. With this experience and desire for social work, I assure you that I will be best for you. The point number two, I have finalized some point. With that, we will go throughout the year, like organizing events for both two departments, Japanese and Arabic, like events, seminars, essay writing, and speech competitions, along with Wall Magazine Monthly, and language development and skill development programs for both languages. Number three, I also have planned to build student relations with real world, like inviting my friends and personalities from both languages, Japanese and Arabic, to interact with students and having conversation with them. Number three, for social welfare work, social work is our duty. And I firmly believe that a political leader and politician should be a good social worker. For that, I have decided to have and create welfare fund for our both departments separately. With that, we will help our close friends who need it most that. And there are so many common issues and problems students are facing in their daily lives, like lift in new EFL building which doesn't work well, and quality food in mess and maintenance, cleaning in hostel. All these problems I will address for you. And at the last, I am saying